It's a little warm here. Humidity's almost 70%. Been that way for a while, but that's summer, you know. Temperature gets up to the 80s. Sometimes if you're out in the sun, it feels like it's 90. Now, if I move to the desert, I'll have to put up with 100, not 90 or 80. But, as the frog in the oven said, it's dry heat. Because the humidity in Borrego Springs usually is below 20%, although there are some thunderstorms. Once every year or two, the summer monsoon will hit the mountains. And that may happen more and more as the climate changes. But it's still hot as hell, but it's dry heat, said the frog in the oven. Now, you can see the heat. You can see the sunlight. I look over this way, I look right into it. It's shining on me right here. There, you see the shadow of my hand? Look at that. The sun is shining right through the house. From the west to the east, it's a few minutes before 7. Now the sun is going to set. For the next few days, the sun will set, shining through that window, coming from the west side of the house, through the kitchen to the east side of the house. And this may be my last equinox living here. Maybe. I could always win the lottery and then I could buy the house from my brothers and sisters. I'd rather live here. But I can't afford to live in San Diego unless I work full time. And I ain't gonna do that. I'd rather go live somewhere where I can live on my pension and my rent? I couldn't think of the word. The rent from the house and we still own, and it's not here, it's about 5 miles over that way in another little town around San Diego. But I'd rather live here in San Diego, in this house. But I can't afford it. I don't have enough money to buy this house. Even trading my brother and I, if we traded the parents' house for this house, no. This one's worth a little more because it's right on the edge of Freeway Valley and it has this beautiful view and this beautiful sunset. And you can see the sunrise too. It's a wonderful, wonderful place. But I won't be able to stay here because, to be brutally honest, I cannot afford it. Sooner or later, I'll have to move out. Now, my stepbrothers and stepsister have been very generous, and all they've asked for is just we keep making progress, clearing things out and getting rid of things. Every day or two now, one or two of them come over, and we spend a few hours throwing things out. Today was trash day. The trucks came and they took a big bin full of recycled papers and cardboard and half a bin full of garbage. It's time to go, Daniel. It's time to go. This is my last autumn here. Unless God wills otherwise. See you tomorrow or the next day.